So music has been a source of hope, talent and inspiration within my family. I realized that I have something to give to my people, which is music. And I started writing songs against social injustice and slavery in Sudan. In 1991, I made a song called Shen Shen. In Juba Arabic, means ugly. It tells about the ugliness of the atrocities that has been taking place in South Sudan.